in a learning institution, particularly one as spectacular as Naval Postgraduate School, they use the engine of high-velocity learning, which is very similar to the scientific method. But it's very important that this not be confined just to schools. It has to happen out in the fleet. So we teach the teachers here, and then it starts to spread across the fleet.
Okay.